should have had a penalty early on when Jason Shackle appeared to handle Charlie Austin's effort. Nothing awarded though. If the Carrots were getting no help from the referee, they weren't helping themselves either. Keith Tracy only sent this header skywards. Team were reduced to shots from range at a blustery turf moor. Yeah, Robinson's long-range strike was never troubling goalkeeper Lee Grant. And the hosts were frustrated further in the second half. After making the space for himself, Austin only dragged this shot wide. The weather played a role in this game's best chance. Tracy's second half cross almost gave the Clarets an accidental lead. Have fallen themselves with 7 wins from their last 9 championship games. Almost grabbed the late winner here, but Frank Fielding saved from Jay Rodriguez's effort to ensure a 4th consecutive clean sheet for Derby County.
Very good.